to you about the handbell pieces as we go through them. A lot of you sixth graders have not seen them before, and some of you eighth graders you have to watch and see them. But I'd love for you to sign up for handbells next year. It's open to anybody. You do not need to know how to read music. I will teach you how to do that when you come into the group. So think about it for next year. It's a 9-week class, and it's a good way to learn to read music if you're a non-reader. All right, so we're going to start with the Discovery Readers. Variations on a French tune. that woo sound. And that's what you're going to hear with these. We do a tower swing. They'll strike the bell, and they'll pull it behind them, and they'll swing it back up. So you should hear a little bit of that woo sound as you listen to the sound of behind you and in front of you. You're going to see thumb damping again, and we're going to do a percussive trick called malleting. You'll put it, hold the mallets up, guys, for me just a second. All right? Look like a traditional percussion mallet, and you just strike the bell, just strike the rim of the bell, and it still does a little bit of a ring sound, but it's just a nice different technique for you to listen to. So watch as the bass bell will be malleting.
Thank you.
to each other. Lakinia plays it as one bell, and Raven plays it as the other, the sharp one, the flat. So sometimes you're having to share bells between you, those part of the accidentals. This next one is called Bell Round. Can you tell me what a round is?
Well, musical round. Excuse me. Not a circle. Musical round.
Okay. What JT said is when one group starts a song, when they get to a certain spot, the next one starts it. So like if you do ro, 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 you go, the next group comes in with ro, 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 you go, and you can do thousands of those. You can just keep it going. This is called Bell Round, and it's based on a song called Are You Sleepy, Brother John. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping, Brother John? So listen for that melody. Round means we're going to start it, and this particular song, three times. It's going to start out with just the melody.
Thank you.
year. It's a 9-week class, and it's a good way to learn to read music if you're a non-reader. All right, so we're going to start with the Discovery Readers.
Thank you.
back up. So you should hear a little bit of that woo sound as you listen to the sound of behind you and in front of you. You're going to see thumb damping again, and we're going to do a percussive trick called malleting. You'll put it, hold the mallets up, guys, for me just a second. All right, look like a traditional percussion mallet, and you just strike the bell, just strike the rim of the bell, and it still does a little bit of a ring sound, but it's just a nice different technique for you to listen to. So watch as the bass bell will be malleting.
Thank you.
your section that can cover for you while you do that?
Yes.
Yes. Band members, if you're in a section of saxophones, you have someone who can kind of cover for you. Okay? Not so in the handbells. All right, handbells, each one of them plays one note or one set of notes, whether it's a B, B flat, C, C sharp, or D. So if their bell is not wrong, there's no other covering. So that's why I said it looks a little bit harder than it is. It takes a lot of concentration. Almost every single one of them is playing at least two bells. This middle table here, Jackson, sometimes Monica, are playing three to four bells. So they're having to switch out. So it's, you can't really see that kind of stance, but they're busily switching and going to flats and sharps. All right, this next piece is called Peace, P-A-C-E. And it's completely opposite of what we just played. Just kind of think about laying back on the beach, just kind of being really relaxed, very calming. You're going to hear in this piece some things we call let vibrate. What does that mean? Right. Don't stop the sound. Just let the sound. In handbell music, we call it bleeding. You let it bleed over into the next measure. All right? Travis, demonstrate a let vibrate for us. Play a ring and then stop the sound. Alright, so that's the difference that you hear. So listen for those bleed overs from one measure to the next. This is called peace. Are you sleepy, Brother John? Are you sleepy?
that's the sign in the middle of the pitch and last on to the end of the pitch?
Exactly. If the P is an S and you've got B flat running through it, then all of a sudden you've got a B natural. Or they may throw in an A sharp. Those are called accidentals. They're going to pop up through the piece, but they're not the original key signature. Those are called accidentals. And Jackson, and actually Hannah has some of those too, right? So you'll see them switching out a lot. This is called a deep, deep, low